And then Lacey comes in. She's like, you freaking stopped me.
Monica and Danielle came up to me and were talking about. Monica goes, so, what do you think about taking water bottles? So I was like, yes, we are so down to do that. We need to talk to somebody about getting something. And then Danielle was like, or then Monica like, told Danielle, she's like, Megan's in too. And I was like, yes, I am. And I was surprised Danielle. I was like, you're in it too. She goes, of course.
Yeah, we should text it. Sunny to get us.
Who has to do it before you?
I think we might just go to the gym at 3:30 and then just go right from tailgate from there.
That's what she said?
Right, my call.
Spencer,
and the camera's away. Okay.
Spencer, John, let's talk about what's going on.
Hey, green, ten, John, that's black.
Hey, guys,
get your head down. Four ball.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Nice job, Spencer.
What bottle?
First guy.
Oh my god, that is great.
But a different flavor.
Yes, let's do it.
I can't believe it was like one cup of.
You were seriously bad.
And that's that was the night before, or the time before that too.
When he like fell into the wall. No, not last night.
Oh, I was gonna say.
I fell asleep last night too.
I did. That was after we decided we weren't going to school.
Well, because it was like last minute. I was like, are you guys going to go out of it? And then I was like, I told Rory that she's like,
what is it?
She's
taking. Sky. I think it's
Sky.
But it's actually the color.
Oh,
Manscaped.
It looks like
it.
So why not?
Yeah, I know. I think it's good for you.
Yeah.
Get it all on camera so you can see it later.
We have really strong front.
The guy that does quarantine.
if we ever need a reservation, I would call.
Oh, they got it.
they kicked it out, right?
I'll go in there with you, Roger.
Yeah. One more!
Go. Oh, right.
Quicker, Dom.
Thank you.
work.
I guess he was
frozen right back now and coming back.
Come on now. Right out.
She got passed through. I said, he was like, don't worry, I won't tell your coach you're here. That's so awkward.
That's super awkward.
This is kind of cool, though.
Oh.
How'd you do that?
Go!
Just a loose ball.
Oh, my God.
It's in their water song. Let go.
You can ask.
So, I have a question.
How bad? He's not.
Oh! You really, it's your second line. You really, that's a
guy.
Touch! B-side, I can sit back and watch. Yeah, well, nothing too serious. So, it's good. It's a good game. Good day for rugby. It's gorgeous out. Oh, yeah. Way better than it was 90s last week. Way better than that.
No,
Come on, 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 come on
Thank you. so
Pretty good game all day. Look good. And if only we had a little more confidence, we might be able to get this shit done. I never had the support I needed.
Good hit.
There we go. Oh yeah. Take some balls.
That's when I got the good stick. Good stick, sunshine.
Sunshine. That's exactly, especially for new guys. Like, if you don't know what to do, just
hit. Oh, good stick. What is that? What up, Doc? That's killing, dude.
I'm no fucking cameraman, that's what I'm saying. I hope so.
I really hope they got my head on camera.
You the one who fucked the kid's leg? I thought that was you.
Good job, George! So,
I was like, shit, dude, that was pirate. They were like, no, dude. I was like, that was definitely fucking pirate.
Right? Right up on the
sideline. That was so dirty.
That was so nice.
Kid was laying there forever.
Oh, dude, he was done. That was game over.
It was gorgeous, man. I was jacked up.
Just running out of the sideline, I was like, oh. My eyes, like, widened, and I was like, oh.
That's fucking, it was tough. What is that sound? It's literally marked 10 yards. That's what that line is.
I was like, I'm totally good. I was like, in control. Like, I've been picked up before. I'm not.
Yeah.
I'm used to like, I'm calm.
Right, yeah.
And he's just
lowered it.
Wham! Powerbombed me the fucking mat. The head just drilled the mat. Out cold. I sat up like this. Apparently, I looked around and just went, bam! Right off the back again. Yeah. I coached my trainer. Come out. Like, you okay? I'm like, I'm fine. I'm good. I'm good.
We're all right. We're all right.
And they're like, no, you're substantially concussed. Like, you can't. You're done.
I kept trying to get back in after
that. Yo, Sunshine!
Sunshine! Should have popped that ball.
Set that ball! Set that ball! Please.
Record button. What the hell do you think that is?
Get that.
By the neck.
Got it.
Worth it.
go. Hits the front of the crossbar and bounces off. And it was like just perfectly gonna be right before it bounced right off.
That's some shit.
It's like,
Spencer Knott's freshman year of high school, he had a game against Redford for the D3 championship or something. We lost by one kick. Ran down, sprinted all the way down the sidelines, high step along the fucking edge. And, you definitely look like you're on your game.
Playing sevens also.
Yeah, I wanted to.
It helps so much with my open field.
I'm sure, because that's like 90% of why we fly hacking.
Get it, Eric! Get it! Yeah!
Helps so much with my open field tackling.
That's got to be the hardest part of being a back, is the open field tackling.
All open field tackling. Like,
get him! Hold it up!
Yeah. I did think we played D really well. They were in our head most of the game.
Yeah, no, I was impressed with our defense. We were right around a 22.
Most of the whole game.
Yep.
And we just kept holding. Like, we just kept holding and taking our sticks. Every once in a while, they'd get a little break. But, like, technically it was four, but that dude went to sit down. I went over the top. Mm-hmm. It was just like, as soon as he went down, I'm like, whoa! And he, like, I went down on the ground with him, and I looked up, and I'm holding the ball. I'm like, no way I'm going to get it to him. I'm holding the ball. Like, fuck yourself.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
I got a poach on their outside center that dude plays. He's pushing coasty back.
Yeah, I saw
like,
that
he pushed coasty back. Like, that's ridiculous. But yeah, I got him at a tackle, and he went, and he started going down. I was like, whoa! And I just all of a sudden had the ball. I was like, sweet.
I'll give you this. You got your backs. I mean, they're looking fucking better, especially with the poaching.
Our backs, we're fine. Yeah. Last year we had a problem with that. Now the only thing we need to do is like some offense to figure this shit out.
Yep.
This wind was killing it though. Just can't make those long passes.
It was bad. I mean, my throw-ins were shit.
Everyone's throwing the shit. Like when we were, whoever was on this side.
Yeah.
The ball, every throw was drifting. Every single one. How you feel? What?
Take a pill or two.
A good lookout post.
Hey, Dots. What's up, Kenyon?
Dots is good, dude.
He's so good.
Dots can shred. Dots can play.
Get on him!
Yep.
Can you hear what we're saying?
Yep. Look at that dummy.
Nice hit, boys.
Stay out there, Chuck. Run!
What the fuck you backing up? Hit him out. Get him the fuck out.
Let's go.
Ball's out.
Yeah, he doesn't stir.
Yeah.
I mean, that's how rugby works out.
I love the fact that we have teams in the league.
We are by far one of the dirtiest teams I've played. We're getting better every year.
We are. When I first started playing,
my freshman year was terrible.
Yeah, dude, my freshman year, we were playing with, like, we had, like, Manchu and, like,
yeah.
Idiot. It was Earl's first. Fucking, like, yeah, we beat them before because we got into a brawl.
Yeah.
We got into a brawl and they called the game. What up, Tall John?
Yeah, probably.
Hey, future Austin, you're looking fit. Yeah, you watched that film. Yeah, all right.
The hum on that. A little bit of homo.
Okay.
He's always gonna smile. He runs it so effortless. Like he's just chilling.
Yeah, he's just fluid.
He's just chilling.
All mom's one of the box seats for you, though, man. You're so fucking. It's no fun, because I'm here and I want the game.
I don't like. Ah, no. What about?
That's a little illegal.
That was a little...
one shot.
He's driving every fucking time. He's just like,
all like massive tribal arms.
This tribal.
God, no.
Just like, think of like 1,000 species. And you have to fight them to the death. Think of that.
See your bare fucking hands, too. You need that like a stick.
Yeah, they have like crazy tribal weapons. Just think how terrible it is.
Spin it! Again!
Go, sunshine!
He jumps around like he used to play a lot of football.
He's drunk. Bubba's drunk.
Hey, you'll slip into these, baby. Set that!
I'm getting fucking cold.
Of course.
Head roll.
Seriously?
Like, how are you?
There's no way.
Oh, nice kick, Mark.
I deny it, but they swear by it.
Oh, you fucked up now. All right.
What's up? What? Not too bad. We just lost.
Oh,
that's all right. We're a good team.
Hey, that's where I live.
Hey, go for it. Just make sure we get it back.
That's where I live, too.
Right.
Yeah.
Right on
the corner. Like,
all right. Yeah, that's fine. As long as you
I live on the
Greenwood
Park.
Yeah. Are you guys going to the game, or are you just telling me? All right, because I should be back sometime around 7 or 8, so.
Oh, nice book.
All right, just text me.
Spence, hurry up!
Jesus, he's jogging. End up with the most cumulative hangover of all time. I'm
going to
be drunk, hungover. I'm going to be stoned. Maybe have an acid hangover. Just be like,
it was general adventure, like, state.
Oh, dude, down.
Yeah, I know a bunch of girls are doing I know just a bunch of
half my ice cream is shit.
I have two buddies.
Half my school.
I have a buddy that I've known for my whole life, and I played with him for some time.
Shut up, you're off the plate.
God.
Because they knew that they're gonna get caught.
Yeah, no.
Like, that's my thing. I'm like, if I can really take off, there's no cops.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Unless like they reel off like four and they box me in and they shoot. If like one cop trying to
speed. The only good thing is Cedar Point.
Cedar Point.
Yeah, which should have been one of my.
Unless there's like
really
shit. See you guys. Cedar Point.
It's just ridiculous.
More cozy.
More cozy. I say most cops couldn't catch me unless I'm in Chicago and you're gonna chase me down one day. That'll be the funniest thing ever. If I end up in Chicago and I get chased by a cop and you just tackle me, and then you're like, what the fuck? I'm like, go see! Take it out!
Oh, I get out way too.
Oh, that guy. Oh,
I get a ride with this.
What's up? You tell number 14, the freshman just came out of high school football. Hey, he got down on a 3-point stance on the goal.
No, like, I'll go to Grand Rapids and I'll hop on the car and I'll sit down.
Just go. All the fly half's refereeing. I was like, I'll referee.
Do you ever skydive?
No, I'll referee.
It's funny shit.
Anything goes. That's because, like, you want your certified.
I don't know. Five jumps.
I think you have to go three times.
I did five.
Go, like, yeah, one or two more, and then you're sure. Yep.
It's trying to be like.
Senior, bro, come back for next semester. Oh, fuck you, SWAT.
Why?
I was on probation for 3 years.
No, I keep going.
Shit.
You ever watch, like, Dallas SWAT?
That's wrong.
Yeah,
it
was fucking
shit.
I
want to
be on fame.
You feel me all day?
Yeah, you'll be nonstop.
I want to be in. I was
okay. I was chasing someone when I was going.
You guys big ass trucks with cowboy hat?
Yeah. No, fuck that.
Come on, yell.
That's a stereotype. You have
you gotta get the big person hat.
Not once did he write that.
That's the first time.
You gotta wear slippers and a little button down, you know?
Having a beast. No, yeah, I just want to be a cop.
I'll tell you like, in school, like, cool off. There's no fucking way. You cool off. And sit behind the desk. Crunch numbers.
Are they gonna let you be a cop?
You can find me off.
That's not some shit. That's not like that. That's criminal to charge for.
I want to be able to go like 150.
I can see his head.
I don't think my reaction time is
that. Go, 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 go! You got Spence, you got Spence, you got Spence, you got Spence!
Get in there, Spence!
What the fuck are you doing?
Rock! Oh, man, rock! You lost, set up! Get the D set up! Get the D set up!
There you go, Chris! Yeah! To your face!
He's just like, he just, it's such a loose board, he hangs this everywhere. I hate when people just fucking kick him out.
Good cat. Good cat, Spencer.
He's a runner.
A little stutter step.
Nice. Nice split. He's putting on some neck two step. Yeah, the Mariner neck high step. He does high step like a monkey.
He does.
And then he kind of makes a cut through.
I think Spencer's problem is he knows too much about the game. When it comes down to it, like, before he makes a move, he's going to think about like, 9 different things he can do. He's going to shoot instead of just going
out.
So, yeah.
You just kind of have to know what you can do, and then you just have to play on
all their guns. I don't think this team drinks.
This pool verse on the outside.
I was like, really? I gotta walk in by, like 50 yards away just
practice, you know? Shit.
Wow, that is a
fucking move.
Wow, that was good. You drop his feet, power to him.
Yeah, it seems good. Good.
Yeah.
Look at that. Whoa. Jeez.
Jeez. Watch his locks.
I gotta cut my hair. It's killing me today. It was way too long. I was like this. I had to constantly just kept getting in my eyes.
Go this way.
This dude, the white and blue shorts.
Lay off the roids, and then you might
know.
I kind of want to have a cat barrel. Because he kind of looks like, at first I want to call him Honey Badger. He kind of looks like Honey Badger, like a shorter style of Honey Badger.
They had,
but he can't be Honey Badger.
They were in that spray over the radio.
The cat barrel. It's like a... It's like a giant
cat. You know,
it's like the size of a dog.
It's
kind of like a badger. The cat bear is bigger than a badger. Fuck, not like a badger. No, it's actually
not a giant. I can get a guinea pig kind of thing coming from.
Giant guinea pig, too. It's like a giant fucking rodent. Like the size of like a dog. Like a big dog. It's like 110 pounds.
Yeah, seriously. Coach, you could use a couple inches.
Size the boots! Yeah, it's right now!
Look at Wesley, you don't want to get sore when you're drunk. It's a rugby team of five.
I weighed 180 compared
to the
about damn 90
game. Right? Team settled up.
Jordan, beat up two bumps for that ice.
They have
to get hold on the year. Like, almost everybody got hold on the year.
Almost everyone's got a whole another year. I got a whole another year. Coach got a whole another year. Coach got another half a year. Austin got a whole year. Nice work, Loco.
There you go, Loco.
What up,
Flip? Hey,
nice breakup. Way to go for Loco.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but they sell the good ones
down here?
I'd rather spend
the money. Oh,
dude, well, we're going to put a ball fire in there. As long as we're going to be in the
we brought them. We left scrubbing snow out there.
Yeah, well, it's
starting to get tired.
That sir was annoying. The first one. I quick tapped the ball in the first half of the B game.
Yeah.
And I did it behind the mark, yep. Which is allowed. So you want to do it. I can go all the way back there and do it if I wanted to.
Yeah, I thought you had. See, that's what I thought. And I got called for not going.
You can go behind the mark if you want.
Use your feet!
I love swearing. Swearing is so
cool. Come on, pull this shit up!
Let's go, Slim Shady!
That's
a funny part.
Down
there. He'd be real.
Is he really?
Yeah. I see he was like 17. No shit.
Shit. That's what he said. He said he's literally like, guys, someone was like, oh, thank you for sharing. And he was like, you know, like, man, I spent 4 years getting drunk. Hey, so at least you're honest about it. You got taking shit like
I mean, that's a problem, right? Yeah, we're more in the Middle East, right? Not a whole lot of walk.
What?
Kind of a desk.
But I know there's stuff going on in Kalamazoo.
Yeah, but the Kalamazoo is also Kalamazoo.
Or a post.
Advantage.
Or like fucking physical practice. Yeah, fucking football. So like when like something goes wrong, we need to be able to know what to get.
I'm all in your head.
But like, you know, like, if you fucked up, he has knowledge. You do your fucking shit. He's awesome. She also has a lot of practice.
I think
that's more
of a the one I'm picking
on a consistent basis.
What are you kickers?
I don't even go for it.
I know because
you are just going.
It's just Buckwheat's ball.
Yeah, like when you go, you're like the only one that has a chance to
do it. I'm just going to run my ass down this guitar.
It has to take like four bounces. What did that bring?
I think it's the biggest thing that'll work out.
That was
you were there, so we're talking about our line. It's like right really
outside.
It was one that was outside.
I just
started myself. Right there. And then the dude.
he tripped me.
That's not
he
touch.
He tripped a kick, but it was like a glove kick. So like, there's so much shit going on.
Wording it.
So much shit going on. But technically, you can't kick somebody.
Let it go, bro. You know what? Keep trying, old man. We'll fight you right
one,
now.
1, 2, 75.
I'm not paying. I'm not paying for your door, man. I got shit going on.
I hate chip drivers.
I'd love to see that.
Yeah. I'm a delivery driver. I'm working yesterday.
You guys are shaking the hell out of this bench.
Taller than him?
And, that dumpster,
I like his orange skippies, dude. Those are the type of those things.
Lift his shorts up. You're not off.
Why? I'll be a target for sure. Like, people pick me out.
Mark just scored.
He's still moving.
He's going to be on it. He's going to be on it.
All your guys' conversation, all the shakes when you stomp your feet, it's all going to be on YouTube.
Good. Go, 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 go.
Team back here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, when I was saying I was going to play golf, he's doing it like, what?
That is hot, man. I saw the temperature today. It was like 67 degrees.
It's way better than 90. I'd rather play in 70s than 90s.
I'm a bummer just enough to enclose my own backyard.
I did. You thought you were
dying.
It's really stupid. Cyclic movements, complex movements. Is that Will?
There's Aaron Chance.
No, there's no way Will's in here. That guy has a soft whistle.
Yeah, he does.
That's okay. I'd be tired too. I wouldn't want to blow like a referee.
No.
Unless I have a quick whistle. Well, mission accomplished.
I've been looking here for a while. She's fine. I was impressed. I was looking around. I was like, there's some good talent here. They think me that shit.
I thought Bowling Green would just be like inbred.
Yeah, I expected that too. A lot of people are trying to come up for our games now.
Toledo's not the only one I call a real city, so. It's like Jackson.
You hear that's why
do they have a prison here? They have an airport, but do they have a prison?
They probably have a prison.
Is that like what makes the town?
But do you know, apparently, Toledo is the reason why the Michigan-Ohio State rivalry is so big?
There was nothing.
Because of that. Trying to figure out if we wanted Toledo or not to be like in Michigan.
Motherfuckers, because I came off. Dude, right off that like first scrum when we first started playing, I.
Drop it.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Is that a glider?
He gets off. Recording, just follow the ball.
Okay. So fuck you, Doug. Wait, is there a way to like get this out more? Hey. Jesus, you're shaking the camera here, Doug. Oh.
boys. Put a damn wall up there, man. We've been shaking these balls for like 20 minutes. Huh? Okay. Put a fence up. I don't give a shit. Look at Jeff, Jesus. What an idiot. Nice, Doug, you're back.
Hey, you're coming out today, or you can go cuddle your girlfriend?
No, I'm coming out. She's coming with too.
That's fine, as long as Shelly's not.
You know how she does, she gets tanked.
Pukes in my sink.
Go!
Circle.
Take a scrub! Take a scrub! Scrub!
Sunshine's gonna get naked.
Sunshine.
Let's give him two.
Oh, sorry.